Bartender song, updated, hopefully better. Bartender, I really did it this time. Broke my parole to have a good time. I got home, it was 6 a.m. The door was locked, so I kicked it in. She was tripping on the bills. I think she was high on some pills. She threw my shit out into the yard. Then she called me a bum and slapped me real hard. In my drunken stupor, I did what I should have never done. Now I'm sitting here talking to you, drunk and on the run. I'm sitting at a bar on the inside, waiting for my ride on the outside. She stole my heart in the trailer park, so I jacked the keys to her fucking car. Crashed that piece of shit and then stepped away. Well, Mo, you know I'll probably get 10 years, so just give me beers till they get here. Yeah, I know the sun is coming up. Y'all are probably getting ready for closing up. I'm trying to drown my soul. I'm tired of this life on a dirt road. Everything that I love is gone. And I'm tired of hanging on. I'm sitting at a bar on the inside, waiting for my ride on the outside. Stole my heart in the trailer park, so I jacked the keys to her fucking car. Crashed that piece of shit and then stepped away. Yeah, I stepped away. Well, it was meant to be. Romance is misery. So much for memories. And now I'm headed to the penitentiary. See me on TV. Cop series, I am a danger. Guess I should've did something about my anger, but I never learned. Real things I don't concern. I pour kerosene on everything I love and watch it burn. I know it's my fault, but I wasn't happy. It was over. Threw a fit, so I crashed that piece of shit Nova. And now I'm going back again, back to the pen to see my friend. I'll file out of that county van. They'll ask me where I've been. I've been sitting at a bar on the inside, waiting for my ride on the outside. Stole my heart in the trailer park, so I jacked the keys to her fucking car. Crashed that piece of shit and then stepped away. Stepped away. Oh yeah. Well, I'm sitting at a bar on the inside, and I'm waiting for my ride on the outside. You know I crashed that piece of shit, and then I stepped away. Yeah. What a queer ending.